What's up, everybody? In my last video, I have to get her to E-Hop. I thought that was going to be a fundamental for this trick. And this is double nothing. I have some here, it looks like. So. Alright, you're going to make it happen to you. E-Hop. And double. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna get into your double. Once you're in, you're gonna grab these strings right here and pull them backwards. So you get into your double and open. Take these back strings right here. And pull them backwards. And once you got those strings pulled backwards, I like doing what I've been doing the trick, makes it smoother. You're gonna pop the yo-yo up into the air, even if you skip it like a little bit. It'll be better than nothing. One thing that's going to make this trick easier, so you pinch the string, not quite pinch it, just kind of rest your thumb over it and take it off as you throw it up. That's all for this video. That's how you double nothing, you know, huh? You guys just get out of it the same way that you do. Double or nothing.